opportunities early on, but Dortmund slowly but surely took control, and when Marco Reus struck 4 minutes before half-time, you couldn't deny them that they deserved their advantage.
No, you can't. It had been coming for the 5 minutes previous to that. They created a couple of half-chances. This pass from Gundogan is absolutely inch-perfect, and the finish is so clinical from Marco Reus into that far corner.
Could have been 2-0 just before the break. Mkhitaryan wasting his chance then, but on the counter-attack immediately after the interval, no mistake this time from the Armenian, his 16th goal of the season in all competitions. Reus with the assist on this occasion.
Once again, it's Borussia Dortmund, so clinical on the counter-attack. They pick the right passes, Gundogan into Reus. Reus perfectly placed, perfect pass for Mkhitaryan, who had a good chance before half-time that he should have taken.
Well, they clearly thought that was good enough, Dortmund, and the sense was maybe how many would they get until this moment. There was a couple of elements of luck that enabled Gladbach to keep possession, and the ball probably shouldn't have found its way to Raphael, but when it did, he made no mistake.
Yeah, I mean, credit to Raphael, but as you say, the ball should never have got there. Dortmund had two or three chances to clear it. Park there trips himself up. Raphael takes the touch inside onto his left foot, and a really good finish at the near post. Dip back into the corner.
The momentum and the energy was all in Gladbach's favour until Socrates Papastathopoulos, bursting out of his central defensive duties to set Mkhitaryan away, and having scored the second, he created a brilliant third for Gundogan. That's his first of the season in Bundesliga. A reminder, the 50th league goal that Dortmund have scored this season.
Yeah, I mean, credit Socrates for bringing the ball out of defence and picking the right pass, but Mkhitaryan there picks out the absolute perfect cross right into the run of Gundogan, and it's a really cute finish into the far corner.
And from that point on, really, Dortmund were able to kill off the game.